This is Divij Mahajan. Today I'm going to show you my Pokemon card collection. So starting with Hoopa EX. It's a very rare card. First they used to sell it on the Amazon, but now it's completely disappeared from it. It's a very rare card. I don't know if this written part is in English or the other language. It's probably in another language because see the attacks. Rus Extrano. It's not an English word. So yeah. My second card is the Incredible Mega Lucario EX. HP 220. So I wanted this card very much, so I finally got it. I traded with my friend for another card, Rising Fist. So this card is in English. It's a mega, so obviously better. Ground type. Is it called ground type? I don't know. Let's move on. Now Mega Rayquaza EX with 220 HP. Are Mega Lucario and Mega Rayquaza have the same power? I don't think so. So this is a very rare card. And no, Mega Rayquazas are not very rare on Amazon or any Flipkart, but this pattern of Mega Rayquaza is very rare. For they used to sell it on Amazon as well. Now I think it went out of stock. It is worth 8,000 rupees. This is in other language, Rutra Emeralda. I think Esta, yes, this is in other language. 30 multiplied by attack, Lutra Merilda. Okay. And now we have the ultimate tag team card, Moltres, Zapdos and Articuno. So this is a very rare card. Trinity Burn, wow. Sky Legend GX. This is not a fake card. Many of you were thinking that 300 HP was a fake card, but in tag team 300 HP is common. See, Moltres has 150 HP, Articuno 150 HP, Zapdos 150 HP. 300. Actually no, I don't know if this is a fake or real card. I think it's real. So moving on, we have the ultimate Duskmane Necrozma. They don't even have that many Duskmane Necrozma GXs, and I have it hollow. It is pretty rare. Normal worth of Duskmane Necrozma, which is not hollow, is I think 3,000 rupees. So I don't know what will be the price of a hollow Duskmane Necrozma with HP 190. I love it. It's an ultra beast. That's why. So now we have one of my best cards, Greninja and Zorok GX with 250 HP. I love these both Pokemon. I love their attacks. Now I love tag team Pokemon. Now mix them all and make this Knight Unison GX Dark Pulse. 30 plus, never mind, but dark. Yeah, both Pokemon are dark type. Many of you think that Greninja is water type, but it's dark type actually. It's dark and water. So moving on with my third, actually fourth I think, best Pokemon card, the Mega Mewtwo Y. It's not that rare card. It's 2000 on Amazon. But it is a good card. The most rare is Mega Mewtwo X EX. That's a very rare card and is 5000 rupees. So I am looking for that card and not this card, but I also have this card. This is a pretty good card. Now we have the Ultimate Koopa GX with 190 HP. Devil Hand, Dark Strike, Raw Gym. All the attacks are very powerful. This is a very powerful Pokemon. And very rare too. They don't even have these kind of Koopa GXs or any Koopa GXs on Amazon or Flipkart. This is a very rare card. Honestly, my friend got 3 of these in one pack of card. I don't know how, but he got them. Anyways, moving on. This is my second most powerful card. Celebi Break with 270 HP. And it's also golden. Look at that. It's a very powerful card. During your opponent's next turn, prevent all damage done to Celebi by attacks from your opponent's stage 1 and stage 2 Pokemon. It also has a good ability, Time Circle. It's a good card. I honestly think it will be of 7 to 8,000 on Amazon or Flipkart. So moving on with my best Pokemon card. You need to see this. Wish you actually 30 HP. Just kidding. Arceus Dialga and Palkia GX with 280 HP. This is a very strong card. I got this from my same friend. He has very strong Pokemon cards. Ultimate Ray, Altered Creation. Altered Creation GX. For the rest of this game, your Pokemon attacks do 30 more damage to your opponent's active Pokemon before applying weakness and resistance. If this Pokemon has at least one extra, what one extra? W? Energy attached to it. In addition of this, attacks cost. When your opponent's active Pokemon is knocked out by damage from those attacks, take one more prize card. You can't use more than one GX attack in the game. Its ability is pretty nice. So it is extra powerful. Probably only Arceus of these can beat all the cards except Koopa and Mega Mewtwo Y, I think. It's pretty strong. And also Dialga and Palkia. And they have a combined card. Imagine how strong it would be. Arceus, some of you have Pokemon that Arceus can beat in one hit. All of your cards in one try. And I have Arceus, Dialga and Palkia combined. That is a very strong card. And because it is only GX. So I am gonna end this video here. So hope you like it. If you did, click that like button and subscribe to my channel. Bye.